Grammy songwriter and singer Gordon Chambers, known to spread love through his soulful music on Valentine's Day, suffered a devastating four-alarm fire. The singer told us one of his songs from his new album captures his thankful feelings best. Let's take a look at the clip.
It's Gordon Chambers.
Been through my share of troubles and I've cried so many tears. I've been down, down and out, but somehow it got better. Some folks I know who love me now in heaven and thin air, telling me don't give up, I cannot lose my focus. No,
I hear them say
there's so much more that's left in you. More than you can do,
so
yeah. We're wasting time complaining.
Blessings are waiting.
In my head, I hear them saying,
could have been dead gone,
but you made it.
Could have been dead gone.
Yeah, you made it.
Could have been dead gone.
You made it. You made it. Yeah, you made it.
Could have been dead gone.
But I made it.
Could have been dead gone.
Yeah, I made it.
Could have been dead gone.
Wow, what a powerful video. I'll say from myself and all your fans worldwide, we are so glad you made it.